When you need to merge cells in Google Sheets without losing your valuable data, you have three choices. First up, the trusty native Merge Cells option. It's a simple solution for basic tasks like turning cells into one cell or unmerging cells. But here's the catch, all data from merged cells gets lost, except for what's in the leftmost cell. Plus, it only works for adjacent cells. The second way involves the concatenate function. It gives you more control over your cell merging. With concatenate, you can merge data from non-adjacent cells using your own delimiters, which is great for more complex tasks. However, it does require crafting formulas, and every merge needs an additional column, which can be a bit messy. And now, for the game changer, merge values add-on. It's your ticket to keeping all your data while merging cells in Google Sheets and separating them with delimiters of your choice. No formulas needed. Besides, you can automate it a bit. Use it once, then go to your recent or favorite actions and reapply with a single click. For the full power of the Merge Values add-on, install it from the Google Workspace Marketplace and give it a try. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more Google Sheets tips. Have fun spreadsheeting!